I'm an aspiring artist, follow me! A is the hardest level in the game. Now I'm doing it, no, there are different techniques of getting this really hard level done, but I'm going to do it my way. Because my way is the best way. For me, anyway. Okay, did the game just freeze it? Bye, doggy. I'm really concentrating here, guys. You can't afford to fuck up in this place at all. It's quite a bit nice back in the stockyards now, and security has been tightened up quite a bit. Now, the problem we got here is that we got two rocks to four bombs. Dicks. That's the only thing we can take out with just two rocks. Oh, there's one left. Which makes my job harder because I'm not gonna fight this fucker. Yes! I am the greatest guy ever. Now give me a medal, or else you suck. There's a cool glitch by here. Yeah, the slot doesn't get you if you run back at you. This is the shortest level in the game, but again, it's bloody sweet, I tell you that. It's bitter. As a fan of bitter ales, I freaking hate this sort of bitter where it's a bitch. Oh, we can run jump in there. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Again, motherfucker, I double dare you! That's more like it, chums! And here we go, we've almost beaten this level already. Oh, I did it wrong. What a bitch! Here we go. Right, now that took me 5 minutes. Yeah, it took me about 5 bloody months to get through this the first time I've played it. Alright, back to Rupturefarms now. And this should be docker number 50. If not, I'm in a bit of trouble. Let's find out. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we get some grenades. You don't have to do this, but I like top grenades because grenades are fun. They're as useful as they are fun, which is excellent. Yeah, that. Kill the slug because I just find him useless for this bit. Don't need him at all. Come in, sluggies!